Hey guys, so today I wanted to talk to you about a problem that is coming up for a lot of you when we talk about intuition. And that is to distinguish between what is an intuitive hit versus what's a limiting belief. So let's think about this. I'm going to try to give you two examples to try to kind of separate the two. So an intuitive hit is usually something, a message that comes out of nowhere and it's fairly neutral. And what do I mean by this? So imagine that you're cooking at night, you're cutting the vegetables, you're engrossed in what you're doing, you're mixing, you're stirring, you're smelling what you're cooking, and all of a sudden, out of nowhere, there is this message that says, you know, this problem in communication that you've been having with your partner, try this new strategy. Why don't you go outside with him and go for a walk to try to talk out your problems versus always trying to solve them before you go to sleep? Try this new way. And you think, oh, this is something strange and new. I haven't really thought about this as a way to solve my problem. Okay. So that would be an intuitive hit, something that just, it shows up from your higher self. It has your highest good in mind, and it really it sends you a positive message where you can resolve something that you're experiencing in your relationship. On the other hand, a limiting belief. When we're thinking about limiting beliefs, that's usually something that's dragging you down, that's feeling heavy. So let's take the same situation. You've been having a difficult time with your husband. Maybe you fought in the afternoon. And here you are now in the kitchen preparing dinner and you're stewing about the problem. You're thinking about how mad you are, how he wasn't right in accusing you of something, and you're feeling resentful. And it's less about finding a solution. You're more stewing and just kind of focusing more on the problem of what's not going right. And as we know from a law of attraction, right, the more we focus on something, the more we get of it. So your problem just kind of keeps getting larger in your experience. And it's really kind of, you know, following deep dark thoughts down a dark rabbit hole, and it just doesn't get any better and you feel heavy. So that's not intuition talking to you. That's you just ruminating on problems without really finding a solution. So that's where limiting beliefs, how they feel and how they show up. It's not really being able to find a solution. It's keeping you stuck and feeling frustrated. Whereas the intuition comes in and presents a solution. So I hope this helps you navigate when you try to figure out, am I truly listening to my intuition here, or is this some limiting belief that's holding me back when I'm trying to solve my problems? If you have more questions, just reach out to me, post a comment below this video, and I will get back to you and we can talk more about it. So as always, to your relationship transformation and happiness.